Hey foodies, it's Crystal. Welcome back to My Gadget Kitchen. Today I'm going to show you how to make honey garlic chicken wings, and I'll be using my Ninja Foodie. Okay, I know you guys are like, Crystal, where the heck have you been? Well, first I was in Jamaica where I got ate up by mosquitoes. Then when I came back home, I got food poisoning. And for the past 3.5 weeks, I've been battling the flu. So because of all of that, I have not been able to upload this year, but I am back and I've got plenty of food to share with you. So back to this recipe. I season my chicken wings with some ginger, onion, garlic, black pepper, kosher salt, and complete seasoning. I toss that all around in a bowl, and then I made my marinade. 1 teaspoon red pepper flakes, 1/3 cup soy sauce, 8 cloves of garlic minced, 1 tablespoon ginger paste, and 1/2 cup of honey. I mixed that all together, and then I poured it on top of the wings, and I let that marinate in the refrigerator for a few hours, but just make sure you do it for at least 30 minutes. Next, you're going to pour the wings along with the marinade into the pot of your foodie, and you're going to cook on high pressure for 4 minutes and then do a quick release. Once the chicken has cooked, remove it from the pot, and then turn on the saute feature of your foodie set to high, and you want to cook down the sauce. Now, I wanted to save time, so I actually transferred my sauce to another pan while I air fried the chicken wings. So I placed the wings in the air fryer basket, and I air fried them at 400 degrees for 15 minutes. Then I brushed them with the sauce once it had cooked down and cooked for another 5 minutes until I got this beautiful color. And that's it. Just that easy. These are your honey garlic chicken wings made in the foodie. Pressure cook first and then get some nice color using the air crisp feature. So if you like this video, please give me a thumbs up. It does help my channel. And if you're here and you're not yet subscribed, go ahead and click that red button and tap the bell. And as always, thanks so much for watching. And remember, get out of that drive-thru and get into the kitchen. Bye.